Authorities in Nevada County may have found the source of that mysterious contamination that turned the South Yuba River yellow, as you take a look at that drone shot right there. Investigators traced it to a property on Kilham Mine Road in Nevada City. The county says the owner is cooperating. Health officials are now taking soil and water samples from that property. A stretch of the river was closed to swimming over the weekend after high levels of E. coli were found in the water.